What are attorneys supposed to do when they know their client is guilty?
We, the jury, in the case of Patrick Calvin versus the state of Connecticut, find the defendant not guilty.
What's wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Why am I doing this? I'm helping these people.
We, the jury, in the case of Michael McInnes versus the state of Connecticut, find the defendant not guilty.